And so the ultimate decision to move on to a surgical intervention is rarely a need to. I really try to arm patients with knowledge, give them a buffet of options, let them know what they can do. And a number of them do choose surgery, and surgery has its benefits. Surgery, the benefit of the surgery is it can be definitive. You can walk away and perhaps not suffer nearly as much with what you're experiencing.